New this midday, officials in Niagara Falls say a 36-year-old woman is recovering at ECMC this morning after a hit and run in the Cataract City late yesterday night. Police say the woman was hit by a car while trying to cross Walnut Avenue near 20th Street around midnight. Police say the car left the scene right after the crash. Anyone who may have information is asked to call the Niagara Falls Traffic Division at the number you see right there on your screen.